Hey, what's up? It's Nick Giuliano backstage at Mohegan Sun Arena, Mohegan Sun Casino for the American Idols Live Tour, Season 10. Pia Toscano, what's up?
Nothing much. It's good to be here.
How you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
You guys had a day off yesterday.
We did.
That never happens.
It happens every so often. But yeah, yesterday was really cool. Lauren Elena was singing at the Boston Red Sox game, so.
I know, I'm a Red Sox fan.
Are
you? And
they
got crushed last night.
Yeah, but
I blame Lauren.
Oh, no, don't blame Lauren. We had such a good time. Like, I'm a huge baseball fan, mm-hmm. but, and I've been dying to go to a game, so it was just so cool to
what
chill
What team
and
do you like? Don't you say the Yankees.
Well, I'm from New York.
You say it, Pia.
Grew up a diehard Mets fan.
Oh, Mets are fine. Because they'll never win, so.
That's terrible. It's
terrible.
I love the Yankees as well. But, you know, I'm not a hater mm-hmm. of the Red Sox or any, you know, I'm not a hater. I just love baseball.
She loves everyone, folks.
I'm full of love.
So the tour is coming to a close. And, I mean, it started in July. It's ending, I think, next week. And then you're going to the Philippines.
Yes.
Crazy, right?
It's insane. I mean, I can't believe, like, when we first started, we were like, oh, my God, we have 48 more dates to go. What are we going to do? All this stuff. And then now it's like we have 5 or 6 more shows left, and it's sad because we've been spending every single day together. And, you know, for months now, and we've gone through this whole process together, and now we're kind of, like, breaking up.
No, I think it's a good point, too, and we're going to get to the stuff that you're moving on to after the tour in a second, but just talking to the other idols, that was like my first question. Are you sad or happy? Has it gone by fast? And it seems to be that everyone's excited to move on, but still kind of sad that they are leaving all this behind.
I feel the same way, then, as the other contestants. Yeah, it's just sad. I mean, it's like we're going to a new chapter in our lives, which is wonderful, but it's also kind of scary, too, because now we're independent. We're on our own. We can't say, oh, we're top 11 American Idol on tour. No,
yeah.
We can't say that anymore. So now there's a new bunch that's going to be coming in.
It's true.
Yeah.
I know they're already filming for the next season, right?
Yep.
That's crazy. So with the American Idol elimination and now with the tour, I have to say that you're probably the busiest one here besides maybe Scotty and Lauren. You seem to be on TV all the time. I mean, that's got to be another exciting perk besides doing the live shows is to do the other type of appearances as well.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I mean, I've gotten a lot of wonderful opportunities. With like Dancing with the Stars, So You Think You Can Dance. Like, those were amazing. So much fun. I mean, this show has opened so many doors. And I the night that I got eliminated, I never imagined any of this happening.
Sure.
I was just like, what am I going to do from here? Like, all of that was flashing, like, it was going, my mind was just going that night. Like, so much was happening, and I was like, oh, gosh, I got to go back home. What am I going to do? No one's going to want to work with me. And then Jimmy Iovine gave me a chance and believed in me, and I couldn't be more thankful.
And a perfect transition into the single This Time, which is doing well.
It's so cool, but, like, this song, I really pertain it to my journey on American Idol. If you take the lyric really literal, mm-hmm. It's about, like, I guess a relationship gone bad, but it's about the journey to self-discovery, empowerment, and finding yourself and being just growing. And I feel like I grew so much on the show. I never knew that I could be, like, this independent girl, like, because I was always so sheltered mm-hmm. and my family kept me so strict. But so now I'm growing.
And that single, obviously, dealing with the new album, is it done? Are you working on it? When can your fans expect it out?
It's supposed to come out in November. I am 8 songs in right now.
Sweet.
And so I got a lot of my recording done when I got eliminated from the show and during tour rehearsal. And being out here, occasionally I fly out to do like appearances and stuff, so I really haven't gotten the chance to record while I'm on tour.
Yeah.
But as soon as I get back to LA, I'm going to be in the studio.
Well, and this is no like slouch album, if that's the word to use. I don't know where slouch came from, but I mean, Rodney Jerkins, Rock Mafia, I mean, those are big time producers.
That's
big stuff.
It was, I mean, such a dream. Before I came out here and I was doing Idol, I was trying to make it on my own. And when I would go to labels, they would say, so who do you want to work with? And I would always say, Rodney Jerkins.
Go-to guy.
Harvey Mason Jr.
Yeah.
And Rock Mafia, like, and now they're working on my album. So it's an absolute dream.
Well, that's great. I mean, and American Idol obviously has helped you get to this point. And I found it interesting. I was watching some of your other interviews and didn't know that you had tried out in the past. So I think it's a cool message for people watching that, I mean, to not give up, to keep
you
trying.
You can't. I really don't take no for an answer. I'm a little stubborn.
You Italian?
Yes, 100%.
Exactly.
My dad was born and raised in Italy. And
Toscano, Giuliano, it's the way it goes. We're very stubborn.
Yeah, but you know, the thing is, I started auditioning for this show. I mean, I started auditioning and just doing everything when I was 13 years old, going to labels, was told I was too young, come back with more songs, and then I started auditioning for American Idol when I was 16. Mm-hmm. You know, I would always make it to the judges and made it to Hollywood Week once, but then I would get sent home, and then I would think, should I even try this again? But last year, it was the first time when I said, people make it by my age already. Like, Rihanna had already made it, and Beyonce, and should I just forget this, or just write behind the scenes, write for other artists? And I said, nope. Sorry.
No, again.
That's not happening. I'm going to go back. I have nothing to lose. Jimmy Iovine's part of the whole process now, and I'm going to go back and try it, see where it goes.
So what message do you have for your fans watching out there that are excited for this new stuff, that have loved you on tour, that have come here today? Just a message to everyone out there.
Well, first and foremost, I want to thank everybody for getting me to where I am now. Without your support and your belief in me, I wouldn't be here. So I'm working really hard on this album. I hope you guys love it. And I just thank you guys so, so much.
That was very nice. I have one more question. You can keep it rolling for this, because you might cut it if you don't remember. But I was doing prep for this, and I was watching some of the awful interviews that you've had to go through. I was watching this guy. That's okay. We're going to call him out. This guy equated your name to an appetizer.
Olive Garden?
Yeah.
I get that a lot, actually.
Really? I thought that you deflected it so well, but I was like, how could you say that to this girl? Right? No, you had a great answer. I was like, that is the strangest way to start off an interview of all time. By the way, your name sounds like food.
What did I say? It was like taste good. No, I don't even remember.
I think you said like somebody. We were just talking about that. Like you're completely lying. I know, it's fine. It's all good.
You know, you'd be surprised, but a lot of people do say you sound like an Italian dinner.
Well, your name's Italian.
I know. I don't know. I get it often, but it's funny.
I found that very odd. All right, cool. Do you want to keep that running? We're gonna just do a still shot if you don't mind.
Cool.
Just one quick shot.
Thank you. You're super
cool. Right here. Do you mind?
Yeah.
Right here. That's fine. Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you. Awesome. It was nice.